Minister Amit Shah has been discharged from the All India Institute of Medical Sciences. Neeta Sharma joins us with the very latest. Neeta, what more can you tell us?
Discharged in the evening by 5 p.m. He had reached his residence also. Earlier, you know, this is the third time that he was admitted to AIMS. Earlier, he was admitted to Medanta, and for two times he was admitted to AIMS. But this time when he was admitted to AIMS, that time they were saying it was just because he was having a little bit difficulty while breathing. That is why he went there for a regular checkup. Sources, however, tell us that he continued to work even from AIMS. In fact, today afternoon we saw that he was addressing a gathering in his constituency through virtual media, through video conferencing. So we have seen Home Minister working from AIMS also. Most likely next week he would be attending Parliament also. That's what the sources are indicating. But yes, Mr. Union Home Minister, he was admitted three times to AIMS due to COVID. And now he's back home.
Neeta, do we have any information or clarity yet on why the Home Minister was admitted for the third time? And what is his health condition right now?
Yes, Rishika, as I was telling you, this time he was admitted due to he was for regular checkup before he could attend the Parliament session, the monsoon Parliament session. Earlier, second time when he was admitted, that time he was admitted for post-COVID recovery. So sources are telling us that maybe on Monday he's scheduled to attend Parliament also. But as of now, those are indications only which the ministry officials are indicating. Even when he was in AIMS, when he was admitted in AIMS, that time also he continued to work. And right now, his condition is fine. That's why he's been discharged from AIMS.
All right. The big breaking story that is coming in at the moment, Home Minister Amit Shah has been discharged from the All India Institute of Medical Sciences. Remember, he was diagnosed with COVID-19. He was being treated at the Medanta Hospital. He was admitted for the second time to the All India Institute of Medical Sciences for post-COVID care. And as Neeta Sharma is reporting, he was admitted for the third time to AIMS for a routine checkup. Well, it appears that the Home Minister is well. He's also reached home and is likely to now attend the monsoon session of Parliament. Appreciate you, Neeta, for joining us with that comprehensive update.